far back as I can remember, I've had this fear inside of me. It comes and goes like an earthquake in my bones. But it's not anything logical that I can explain. It's a fear of my own thoughts, something I can't escape. Something that I live with every single day. How the fuck am I afraid of my own head? I think I'm going insane.
I think I'm going insane!